Hi, my name is Amine McCullough, and I am the Master Anaplanner Program Manager here at Anaplan. I've been here for about a year now, and I'm located in our San Francisco office.
And I'm Brahm Herr. I am the Engagement Manager for the Master Anaplanner Program. I've been with Anaplan for about 3 years, actually over 3 years, and I'm based in New York. So Amine, what are some of your key responsibilities at Anaplan?
Sure, so I run our Master Anaplanner Program, which is an expert community for Anaplan model builders who have been in the ecosystem for a while. And my job encompasses pretty much anything program management related, from what is our vision, where are we going, to what are our basic processes. And how about yourself? How would you describe
your role? Well, I really enjoy working with you, first of all, because it really helped make it easy for me to be really good at my job. So I am the engagement manager. So what I really do is focus on the experiences of our certified Master Anaplanners. And not only that, but also just all of our applicants from the beginning of their phases to the end of their journey. And it's been really interesting to see how they develop and grow within their Anaplan skill set and ecosystem. And it's been really nice to also collaborate with you to ensure that everyone has a really seamless experience.
What are some of the most enjoyable aspects of your role?
The people I work with, like such as yourself, Simon, and anyone else, really make it interesting and enjoyable to come to work. And also the people that you touch outside, the Master Anaplanner candidates and the certified Master Anaplanners. It's just been an experience that you can't really share, like verbalize, but it's something that you can feel when you go into like CPX or meet a certified Master Anaplanner. You can just feel that attention and like the passion from them. Mm. What about you? What are, you know, apart from working with me and dealing with me every single day and pinging me, what are some of the most enjoyable aspects of your role?
I do like what you touched on there, that we get to work with Anaplan's most engaged customers, yep, whether that's, you know, a customer, a partner, or an employee. But I think also just working here as a company is really exciting. There's a lot of room for creativity and collaboration. And like, my boss gives me quite a bit of room for sharing my ideas and really getting out there, and you know that the ELT is listening, that there's, you know, it's exciting in that way.
Right. Yeah. And creativity and collaboration is, two of them are our cultural tenets too. So
exactly, yeah, our values.
Spot on, yeah.
Yeah, people try to live our values every day, and that makes this job
love,
exciting.
L-O-V-E.
For me.
Yeah, there you go. How would you say that your role impacts our Anaplan customers?
So one of the things that we offer as the Master Anaplanner Program is an extra look link into Anaplan. Our team kind of serves as a liaison, as a way to connect Master Anaplanners to the rest of our company and really get them, you know, additional details, and they can help their broader company, whether that's they're at a customer, a partner, or even an Anaplan employee, get more information and make their implementations the best they could be.
That's awesome. Yeah. I think, I mean, for me, I would say just really cultivating the experience for everyone just starting out their journeys, because everyone has a different perspective on how they want to take their Anaplan skill set, right? Like, I started L1, I'm probably not going to be a solution architect, but I really thoroughly enjoy that experience, and being able to encourage that for them, those who are building off and starting their careers in Anaplan, and then also kind of helping them understand the impact that they can make from not only themselves, but like their customers and their company, their whole broad industry, and then the whole ecosystem. That's just really something that you can't really conceptualize, but like as you build and see the impact of your coworkers, like we start model building, we're like, wow, our life is getting so much easier. Like, that's something you can bring home and tell your family all the time when you're eating dinner, like, you know, guess what I did on Anaplan today. So just being able to be part of that is something that's really unique.
What is a common question you get from customers? We're thinking through this one earlier. The first thing we thought of was, am I qualified for the Master Anaplanner Program?
Like, what do you mean?
Essentially true, because that is, at this point, a large way that we're interfacing with people who need questions is through the application process.
The set of questions I get is completely different, but in the end, the theme of those questions is, why am I not Master Anaplanner? I want to be there. Help me get there.
Right.
And that's really like, wow, there's so much demand for this. And makes me excited about it. That's why I started L1.
So how can I get involved?
Exactly. Yeah. What's something that the customers don't know about you or your department that they really should know about?
I think what's really cool about our team that they might not know is how cross-functional we are. So I actually like that. That's a reiterated theme here, how much we are all trying to find which teams have the same goals as me, right? For us, a big one is Academy or the Community or University Connect product, all those different teams. how can we work with them to both reach their goals, find interesting, engaging opportunities for Master Anna Planners that both helps advance what they need to do and what we need to do here at Anna Plan.
You know, we talk about the honeycomb so much, mm-hmm. but even internally, we are the honeycombs together. We need to stick together as a team, one unit, to make sure that all of us are successful. And I think being in the Master Anna Planner program, it's really a true testament to how all teams come together and make sure that it's a really esteemed and elite program. Yeah. I think something else is also like, we love getting feedback, and our Master Anna Planners have been really good at providing that feedback, and we really listen to every single one of you guys. And like, we really cherish those moments because we want to make sure that this is a program that you want to be in, that we want to host you in, right? So making sure that we have the feedback and trust open between the teams as well as our certified Master Anna Planners has been a crucial thing for us.
Mm-hmm. To finish it off here today, what does connected planning mean to you?
Connected planning, honestly, when I first read the definition, I was like, oh, this is what they call connected planning. Because for me, it was like a state of being. Like, oh, everything is connected and everything is through planning. Like, this paper that I'm holding was through a lot of plans and they're all interconnected. So outside of the business kind of formalities for me to really understand it was, you know, me going into work, understanding that the bus is going to be on time and then I won't be late for work and someone's there. Like, that to me is connected planning. It's everywhere, every day, and everyone. Mm-hmm. So all planning for all people, when I was like, yeah, that it's totally what it is. And I mean, just understanding that there is a name for it and that everyone is able to understand that this is what everyone is involved in, not just someone else that's not me, but we're all in it together.
I think the same, I was a little bit like,
this is where our team is.
Yeah. Of course, connected planning. Yeah. I think we really try to bring it into what we do as part of our team. But for me, it's things as simple as you're in New York, I'm in San Francisco. Together, we have to coordinate an event that's in London and figure out how to get things to people. And having Anna Plan mm-hmm. to use as a tool for that was incredible. And then beyond just our own team, connect, as I mentioned earlier, you know, what is community up to? How can we make sure that what we're doing is what they need to do? And we all have the same goal ultimately, and how can we best get there? Connected planning. So if you're interested in learning more about what certified Master Anna Planners are up to or how you could potentially become one yourself, you can find us online in the community or look around town for someone looking like this.